Children, welcome to online class. Today I will teach you EVS. I am your EVS teacher. So I will teach you chapter 1. Chapter 1. What is the name of chapter 1? You don't know? About myself. What is the name of chapter 1? About myself. Everyone, this is the EVS book. Open your EVS book, page number 5. Open your page number 5. Firstly, all of you will read paste here. Passport size photo. Paste here passport size photo. And now my name is. What is your name? Firstly, my name is. Write your name here. Dear student, write your name here. What is the name? Write your name here. Second, I am a. Who are you? If you are a boy, you will write here boy. If you are a girl, you will write here girl. Next, I am a boy, that's girl. If you are a boy, you will write here boy. If you are a girl, you will write here girl. Next, I am 3 years old. Write here age. All of you will be right here age. Next, my school name is. All of you know what is the school name? My school name is. Then write here school name. Number 5. Number 5, my phone number is. Take 4 numbers. Write here 4 numbers. Next, you will write, student, about yourself in your book. Number 6, address. Write here address. Where do you live? You live in Balrampur. Write here Balrampur. Dear student, you have a best friend. What is the father name? Are you know father name? Write here father name. What is the mother name? Dear student, are you know mother's name? Good, very good. Write here mother's name. Student, are you know class teacher? Class teacher's name? You don't know your class teacher's name. Write here your class teacher's name. आप अपने class teacher's का नाम write करेंगे. What is the hobbies? Playing, reading, cricket, dancing, swimming. Write your hobbies name. What is the favorite dish? Write here favorite dish. And now and last, when is your birthday? When is your birthday? Right here. Birthday. Day. And day. Okay, is that clear? Now turn your page number 6. Family fun. Arno has a lot of fun with his family. You have a lot of fun with your family. They do many things together and you do many things together in your family. Arno, his grandfathers tell him a story. Your fathers tell you the stories. Mothers looks after him and his fathers help him with his homework. Your father do help with your homework. Your mother looks after you and they go out for picnics and movies. You go with your families, go for picnic and movies. Good, very good. And you eat together with your families. Very good. A family tree. Paste pictures of your family's members. Paste pictures of your family's members. How many members in your family? Mother photo, grandfather, grandmother, and yourself. Paste your family photo in your book. Okay? So now open your page number 7. We all are different from What do you like? Different things. Different things means you like dancing, singing, playing. Next, answer the following question. When is your birthday? आपका birthday, आप अपना birthday कब celebrate करते हो? तो answer में आप क्या write करोगे? Birthday day and date. How old are you? आप कितने years के हो? क्या write करेंगे आप अपना? Years write करेंगे. And which is your favorite cartoon character? What is your favorite cartoon character? आपका favorite cartoon character क्या है? Doraemon. So write here Doraemon in your notebook. Next, page number. Dear student, what is your favorite hobby? Favorite hobbies क्या है? Reading. Good. I hope you will understand. So I will next time I will teach you chapter 2. Next time I will teach you chapter 2.